going to be singing Build a Wall by Brian D'Arcy. That's from the Shrek the Musical. I'm going to build me a wall. I'll make it 10 feet high. See you later, pal. Bye. No one getting in. Try a 10-foot wall. I'm gonna build me a wall. I'm gonna disappear. What's the matter now? Am I not being clear? Can't you take a hint? Am I getting through it all? Just get out.
have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from my young age, taking my soul into the masses, writing my poems with a few that look at me, talk to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Somebody in the dark, I know.
Got it. Remove the other mic. We don't need it anymore. We don't need the other mic anymore. Let's just put it. No. Any trains in sight?
Just 6 minutes.
Told me
I'ma slow it down, cause ain't no speed limit. We're moving this song. Turn all the way up and the lights down. Why you so damn good, you say? So I put that booty up, baby, one on one. You know I'ma go crazy when your legs in the air. You know your panties are looking in the way. You know I'm kinda blind. When you make me work for it. As long as you let me hit it like every night, I can give a fuck about the club, cause that was that tight. Do a split, tell me nothing, baby, show you how. I'ma spit your wig, then you asking me to stay tonight. Whip your on your teeth, then you're sprinting on my dick with ice. Oh my God, mama, get me right. Ain't got a baby, but that might be change of life. I'm tired of missionary, wanna see you on your face. Put that up in the air, I'm loving how that tastes. Down, on your side, the running finish, I ain't about to let you slide, it's time. Hey, you got it, I need to. Get that out, can't be it, I'm about to do. Shake that up, like boom, ta-da, boom, ta-da. We don't need nobody on teams. No lies, but your eyes. Ain't nobody here with you and me. In your private parts. And I know you love your privacy.
Thank you.
soul I owe, and in your eyes for more than mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song.
Myself and the team at Empire State Bank, Phil Guarneri, our CEO, is very, very happy and proud to be the sponsor of this event and give back to the community. I have to say that I enjoy each and every one of you. I have to mention, get on your feet, you guys were off the chart. Loved you. Jaden and Jordan, I don't know who I like better, you or your dad behind you and your mom. You guys were fabulous. I'm going to announce the winner, but before I do, I have to tell you, it was a very, very close choice. And I have to give an honorable mention to Christian Mendez. You are just, and an honorable mention. You were just, we loved you. All three of us loved you and everybody else here.
He'll be on Broadway.
And you will definitely be on Broadway. Our winners today are Leonardo Heyman and Elizabeth Wu. Congratulations. We loved you and we'll see you in Broadway.
Maria.
I'm gonna get you a picture. Sorry. And the young lady who
just
was
down. Just don't block the camera.
I'm gonna quit, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna fight. But if there's
She was a fast machine, she kept the moon up clean. She was the best damn woman that I ever seen. Had to sacrifice, telling me no lies, knocking me out with those very fast. Thinking more than a share, had me playing for air. She told me to come, but I was already there. Cause the walls start shaking, the earth was quaking, my mind was aching.
here.
wives and the children. And then we have a wonderful person. His name is Ralph Sakar. And he is the one that has sponsored this event from the Empire State Development, LLC. If you, Ralph is not here today. Thank you, Ralph. You'll see it on video. For sponsoring the adult contest.
Thank you, everybody, for coming down to this special event. And we appreciate you participating, however small, to help feed people that are in need. I want to thank Tommy once again. And all the employees, too, the young staff that works here. Give them a big hand. This contest is about talent. And sometimes you see some of the people here, boy, they sound professional. When I tell you professional, they sound professional. Everybody up to these young little guys, they were amazing today. The voices here, some of them are phenomenal. Some of them belong on Broadway, and they will be there. It was a tough decision. We want to thank everybody once again. And the winner, if I'm pronouncing this right, is a Irma. Which one is Irma? I hope you dance. Congratulations, Irma. On behalf of Tommy, and who's the sponsor? You're very welcome. You were all amazing. Everyone was amazing. Big round of applause for everyone here today. Everyone was phenomenal. Woo! Phenomenal.